Hi YouTubers, in this video I'm going to show you a method of recording an online tutorial with the lightboard type of teaching. A lightboard tutorial is a way of writing on a transparent glass in which a teacher writes on a glass in front of him, maintaining eye contact with the students at all the time. I have made a series of lightboard tutorials which have eliminated all this paraphernalia, and a lightboard tutorial could be recorded with a smartphone, a tablet, iPad, an LCD writer and a laptop. But this method which I am going to show you now is far more simple. It just involves one device, which is a Samsung Note 20 Ultra camera. This teaching method of a lightboard tutorial has been made possible by the recent advent of a feature in the native camera of Samsung Note 20 Ultra. This feature is known as dual recording. I've created a few videos on how to capitalize and leverage this dual recording facility, and you can see all those lectures on my YouTube channel, Madras Joint Replacement Center. But in this video, I'm going to dedicate this video to teachers who wish to offer online classes for students. I'm going to turn the camera onto the table. I'm going to show you the setup of how to record this video. And then I will show you an actual example of how I recorded a lightboard tutorial using this same method. At the end of it, I think you will be convinced that it can be done very well. It doesn't cost much. It can be done very easily. Now here on the table, I have laid out the requirements for constructing this lightboard tutorial with one form. You can see that there are very few. This is a tablet or a phone holder. It's flexible. The purpose of this is to create a backbone for this tablet over here. This is a Samsung tab, and it will be written upon in the S Notes app with the S Pen. The content written on this tab will be captured by my Note 20 Ultra phone. This Note 20 Ultra phone, the rear camera will be capturing the content written on this. This Note 20 Ultra phone in turn will be mounted on a tabletop tripod like this. This is an ordinary tabletop tripod. You can extend the legs. It has got an Archon phone clamp. Features of this tripod are that you can tilt the head, and similarly, you can also additionally tilt the Archon head over here. The Note 20 phone will be recording and capturing the written material on this tab with the rear facing camera and with the front facing camera. Simultaneously, it will be capturing a video of my face as I speak. I will be looking into the camera lens here directly, and it would appear to the students who are watching the lecture or tutorial that I'm looking directly into their eyes, and I will be maintaining eye contact at all the time. Now I'm going to record a mock lightboard tutorial with the same camera, and I will add it in the video. At the end, you will appreciate how easy it is to how to set up a lightboard tutorial in less than 5 minutes with these components, and then you can record whatever you want, and I'll give you some tips at the end of it. I've switched on my tablet, and then I will go to S Notes. S Notes is my preferred note taking app. I write on that. You can use any note creating app like Word, OneNote or Concepts or whatever. You can draw, sketch, do anything on this. I am going to demonstrate it in Samsung Notes. Then I will be mounting my camera on this, and I will show you the setup now. This is going to be the first step. I opened Samsung Notes and I am going to create a new note. Since I will be writing, I will choose the writing option, and that gives the whole screen for me to write upon. So watch, I've got a S Pen, and you can see me writing on this. The next thing is then to set up the phone.
So I placed the tripod in front of the phone like that, taking care that the tripod head is angulated towards the phone. Then I take the phone. So in the phone, I'm going to choose the dual recording feature. So this is the dual recording feature. And as you can see, in the dual recording feature, my hands over the camera are visible here in the camera. So this is proof that the dual recording feature is visible. And here you can see, just here, close by, in that window, you can see a small window there, and there my face will appear. So I'm going to keep it here. So I'm going to write something on this board, and then you will see I've chosen the pen feature. How are you today? Hope you are having. See, with this, you can also scroll the page. I promised you some tips and tricks while using the dual recording function in the native camera app for recording lightboard tutorials, and that is this. See, the tablet, since I'm a right-handed person, I want to have my space to my right side more available than the left side. But if I were a left-handed person, I would choose this. So I've got more screen space over here, and I can then, the next point is, I can move my window, this window which is facing me, I can move it anywhere on the screen, and I can get more writing space here. So now you see the whole of this space is available for me to write upon. And I can write on this portion of the screen. This whole screen is visible. So what are the two vaccines available for COVID-19 in India at the moment? Covishield and Covaxin. How many doses are required? 2 doses. So this is the second tip. That is, you can get more area to write upon, or more real estate to write upon, by moving the floating window or the picture in picture anywhere you want. You can keep it anywhere depending upon your handedness and the layout of the paper.
I hope you appreciated this video. It could be of tremendous use to teachers these days. With no end in sight to the lockdowns, there are going to be restrictions. Online teaching is going to be the norm for a few more months, or maybe years also to come. So who would not like to teach their students and impress their students and maintain eye contact with the student all the time? Everybody is looking for innovation, and this is the right time to innovate with your smartphone. So if you found this video to be of any use to you, kindly share it with your friends and give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel, Madras Joint Replacement Center, MJRC, and after subscribing, click the bell icon so that you will get a notification whenever I upload videos like this in future. See you in the next video.